Hi, here are some Star Trek comic books from DC, Marvel, and Malibu. Star Trek Deep Space Nine, number one. A variant color cover. Several copies, as you can tell. Mike Barr, Terry Pallett, Gordon Purcell. Here's number two. Number three. Of Deep Space Nine, which I thought was a pretty good series. I liked all of them, actually. There's number six, number seven, number eight, number 10, and nine, number 26, 24, 21, 27. Here's another number one. Here's a 64-page annual number one. And here's a Deep Space Nine Zero. Tarok, N-O-R, another number 6, 11, and some number 1, very first one. That's a lot of Deep Space Nines. From GraphicIllusion.com. Those were all Malibus. This is DC. These are very first DC ones. There's number 1, issue number 1, volume number 1, old series number 4. So that was volume 2. This is volume 1 of number 2. DC is number 1, volume 1. These are all for sale from graphicillusion.com. Put a dash between the graphic and illusion. There's number 5. Number 3, DC first series ever. You get a free bag and board with any comic if you want one. There's number 10. Number 9, I'm the sole owner of these. They're in pristine mint for the most part. Number 8. Number 7, Origin of Savik. Prices are subject to change. A new movie's coming out, which is very exciting since I've seen them all and I loved them all. There's number 18, 17, 16. 15, 14, 13, 12, DC Star Trek from GraphicIllusion.com. There's number 11, number 9, number 21. I used to own the comic store Ninth Nebula for 10 years. There's number 22, number 26. These are all from DC. Number 5, the only place they appeared earlier was in Gold Key. Here's number 30. Number 2, Star Trek 4, Star Trek 6, Star Trek 25. And here's 3 of a different series, the Modala Imperative. And then here's the Modala Imperative Next Generation 3. Number 2. Number 1, Star Trek from DC. And another one. Really high grade. I mean, these are pristine mint, unread, bagged and boarded from the time they were issued. Multiple copies of number 1. Here we have DC Next Generation Shadowheart number 1. And here's Star Trek VI, the movie, a special one-shot, double-size issue. Here's Marvel, Star Trek number 1. Issue 1, high grade, never been touched by human hands, never shown at my comic store. So if you were going to get something CGC'd, PMC'd, or PGC'd, which means graded, these are the ones you want. Number 1 from DC, first issue. Cover price was $150. 1989. Here's a Next Generation deluxe format comic. High grade. It's called Generations, actually. It's one of the last movies. Here's Star Trek Annual from DC, number 1, number 3, and here's number 1. From 1990. Here we have Next Generation. DC, number 36, 42, 45, great artwork, great stories, 41. Ninth Nebula used to be open next door to the oldest science fiction club in the world. There's number 38, 37. I also used to manage a chain. There's 27, 26, which just means I did all the ordering for three stores. 25, number 3. And here's number 60 of Next Generation. Number 62, 61, 63, 55, 49, 52. You can write to me, Rob Gustavson, P.O. Box 1261, Phoenix, Oregon, 97535. There's number 59, 58, 57, 55. This will be two videos of Star Trek, most likely. 49, 37, 38, 26, 30, 32, 34, 7, 41, 39, 25. These are all Next Generation. DC, 39, 41, 53 from 1993, 51, 46, 42, 45, 41, 39, 37, 38, 25, 42, 46, number 7, Next Generation. Great cover of Data. Number 37, 36, 32. Buy them from me now, otherwise I'll leave them to my children who may or may not even want them. There's number 34, 30, 31, high grade, 26, they're already getting plenty. 25 of great comics if they wish them. 22, 22. It's hard to hurry, huh? 25. Number 7, 39, 15 of Star Trek, regular series, Next Generation, 34, there's a couple 36s, 37, 38, another 37. Okay, that's enough for this part. We'll be back in a second with part 2, maybe some better ones. Bye.